Hi, Frank Moran, here for the appointment.
Are you daring?
I'd like to think so.
Step forward and place your hand on the touchpad of destiny to accept the challenge.
Welcome, recruit. As a SHIELD agent, you must be confident that you can handle the heat of battle. And just as Director Coulson courageously jumped from a Quinjet and dove through a portal, it's time you made your own leap of faith.
Killer pun.
Thank you.
Recruit, your challenge is to jump from a plane at 12,500 feet. You must then guide your parachute onto the designated SHIELD landing zone. I mean, seems simple enough, right?
Unless you're afraid of heights.
Yeah, it's scary as hell. Anyway, good luck.
How high is it again?
12,500 feet.
Ah, okay. All right, Frank. You got this.
Nothing to be afraid of. Just don't look down.
He's gonna jump from a plane. How's he not gonna look down?
You're afraid of heights?
Yeah.
A man as tall as you.
The ante. Because I'm not giving you a choice. This is your landing zone. You will answer a series of SHIELD trivia questions. Answer the questions correctly, and I'll leave you to your mission. But for every wrong answer, I make the landing zone smaller. You got it? Frank, can you hear me? Good. True or false, Hydra funded Will's distant star pathfinder mission with the purpose of bringing the creature back through the portal. Okay. The serum used on Coulson in the Tahiti program is GH-335. Correct. It's GH-325. Antoine Triplett has the highest SHIELD Academy score since Romanoff. Incorrect. The correct answer is Grant Ward. Should have known this one. Definitely not Hydra material. Hydra has no use for you after that pitiful response.
Ready? Go!
Frank, you're looking like SHIELD material.
Yeah, oh yes, for sure.
But you gotta stick this landing. Let's see what you do.
You can do it. Uh-oh, here
we go.
It is, here it is.
There you go, Frank. There you go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey,
he landed
Frank.
On his feet. Good job, Frank.
Well done. All right, you made that look easy.
That was fantastic.
How would you like to join us on set?
Seriously?
Yeah, and maybe while he's on set, he'll suit up and play a real agent of SHIELD.
Well, Frank, what do you say?
Yes!
Thank you, thank you! Do it again, let's go!